How's everyone's night going? Thank you all. Gives me more control over now. Y'all see how this is kind of like sticking out? We want to find stones to support that. My next stone is going to be put right under here. And I think I want to put a diamond bag because it's enough room to put a diamond bag. Caviar beads are life, girl. want them to look the same on every side so that my next stone that I put in between this big stone and this butterfly match. Nobody answered that for me. How's your weekend been so far? I have so many stones everywhere that I can never find what I'm looking for. This top area. going? Or should I stop and continue to the next nail? Oh yeah, the lines were made. With Nail Dad Studio paint. Get y'all some. It's the best paint I've ever used in my life. Ever used in my life. It's on the Nail Dad Studio website. Brush, and this is the Nail Dad Studio matte top. And for the clear is the regular top coat. Chinese fast, then it's Passover because I'm doing this over there, Matt. So I put, and I don't want to have to remat it. But I might end up having to. Should I go all the way or should I leave it like that? You guys like this? Are you talking about like the icicle looking stuff in the clear part? I use gel, builder's gel. I flipped the nail over and I used builder's gel and some saran wrap. I bunched it up and cured it. Pulled the saran wrap off, cleaned it up under. was thinking about putting this butterfly up here. No? Or should I put it on this nail up at the top? Up at the top up here? Yep, now up here or on this nail or both. I just gotta find my other butterflies. So you guys pretty much get the picture of rhinestone placement. I'm gonna post the picture when I'm done with these, but my phone is about to die. So I'll talk to you.